Liz? Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Mike! Yes, I'm fine. Even though I've been hanging around here for 1,000 years.
We're going to fix some equipment today. We're going to get some chubby kitty. I wonder, what will I do when there are no more cats? Be able to get that more.
Liz, we're together at last.
Get out of here, Mike.
Listen, Liz, in case we don't get out of here, there's something I want you to know.
Of course we're gonna escape from here. We'll talk right now, but first, let's go to the boys.
I don't want to say it in front of everyone. I'm so glad you're both well.
What are you doing here, huh? Oh, don't run away, chubby kid! Come back here!
I don't know how, but Rod found me and followed me here.
Oh, chubby kids, get out of there now!
Charlie, where were you? You should have come back as soon as you handed over the key card.
That doesn't matter now. We have to stop Rod from getting in. By the way, how nice that we're all together at last.
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of there now! Oh!